very chilly wake-up call for Central Florida this morning. In our continuing travels in the quasi-frozen Central Florida tundra, we bring you Saia Bashe. We found Saia riding her bike to work at 4 this morning from Orlando to Maitland, 5 miles in the cold. How is she dealing?
Yes, I get cold, but it's not like I'm freezing. You know, I'm not going to turn into an icicle or anything like that, a popsicle or whatever. So I'm going to be okay. Yeah.
Do you like it when it's a little warmer, though?
I love the warm weather. I miss 80 degrees. I miss 90 degrees. But since I can't control the weather, I just have to take it as it comes.
Saia is dealing with the cold. Last night, the Orange County Fire Department was dealing with the winds. Made it hard to put out a fire on Prince Street.
The wind obviously, always is a, a factor, because 1 minute it's blown away from you. Conditions are good as far as being able to see. And then within seconds it could change with the wind. And as you can see, if you notice the wind would come all at us. So, yeah, it played a big factor in it.
And the bad news? Tomorrow it basically looks like more of the same. In Orange County, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.